Hi guys, my name is José Luis León from Livantour. We are doing a cocktail called Madero. So it's a kind of a gin sour with a little more tropical flavors. So we start with a 15 ml of egg white. Mint syrup. It's like just an infusion with sugar water and fresh mint. Lemon juice, 25 ml. Elderflower liqueur. 15 of Lille Blanc. 45 ml of gin and 1 ounce of pineapple juice, fresh pineapple juice. So let's put it in our glass to chill. Let's do a dry shake. Ice to shake. And then fine straining our glass. Then let's garnish it with a pineapple, some chips of pineapple, just in the top. Enjoy.